Kosovo has been an area in turmoil for many years now. Predominantly Muslim, the ethnic Albanians in the area lived under majority Serbian rule in the erstwhile Yugoslavia. In Kosovo, however, Serbians are the minority, and most of them are Orthodox Christians. Also living with the two communities are the Roma, called Gypsies by Europeans. In 1999, after 3 months of NATO bombing, the Serbian army conceded defeat and retreated from Kosovo. The UN became the administrator of the disputed area under a body called UNMIK, ostensibly restoring order. The Albanian militia, who were fighting against the Serb army, came down from their hiding places, beginning a new cycle of violence. This time the targets were Serbians and also the minority Roma community. 9 years after this, in 2008, Kosovo unilaterally declared independence from Serbian rule. The fate of minorities, particularly the Roma, in this newly born nation of Kosovo, is a serious concern for the international community.
If you don't find a place in 2 days, what will happen to your parents?
I don't know.
I'll say maybe I'll kill myself. I jump in the shower.
In Kosovo, with the economy in a shambles and few available jobs, land is the one thing people can trade. But if you are a Roma family like the Gidziks, it is unlikely that you still own a house of your own.
The Albanians came in the village where we used to live. It is called Dobrevo. It's by Pristina. So they threatened us to leave. She said we had to leave our house. Everyone left their own house from the same village. Then we escaped to my grandparents' house, which is about 5-6 kilometers away. We are still there now, and she said we had, after we escaped to Preose, our house was burned down by Albanians. There was not time for anyone to help us because everyone wanted as quickly as possible to leave and take their own family with them. And since they all had their own cars, they left before us and we were one to stay on our own until we found our transportation. In Dobrevo, where we lived before the war, there was Romani and Serbian community. The Albanians were coming from another village to my village to kill my father, to kill a lamb for them or a cow. They were coming to collect water because in the village where the Albanians lived, sometimes the water was disconnected for them.
We are in Jewish graveyard, Mahala. So we are going to visit now. It got the name because there is a big Jewish cemetery.
Where?
Right behind. Let's see it.
very ugly.
What's your name?
This is my name.
What is your name?
His name is Suvada.
Suvada?
His name is Zorka.
Zorka? You go to school?
Zorka.
Zorka.
Yeah.
You go to school? You know?
Романи 5-4, 5-4. И гятена страница, да, о нас е.
Okay, before the Mahala got built up here, all the place that you see now, there were only woods and garden. In the center of Jewish graveyard, there was a house for washing dead bodies, Jewish dead bodies. Then there were only two rooms, and those people got in there. Then they got married, they had children. So then they said, let's build one more room for our son.
Depending on where they live, the Roma are either Christian or Muslim. And it is not uncommon for one extended family to have both religions represented in its members.
Ромакът е силен 50 заповеди на Божия лънги кръста Борда, значи главно секундарна си ровна.
All people here, I mean all, most of the people are working with horses in wagon. They pick up aluminium paper and other stuff.
Coming in Kosovo to Caesar, and one day they made deal, she wanted to run away. So he went to Pristina, paid taxi, she ran away, got in a taxi and they came to Nish.
What age she was?
The South, Tibor, best to
meet. The Shustan.
14. Was 18, she got the twins.
Yeah.
Намаз! Мануйо! Ало, како ти не, ало?
Ам се, да.
Лемон?
Пошли.
Де баш и чайче?
Не, че мори, наш
мазар. Татари и Индия. И есна Реджепова, кај ќе прво ојде? Прво на Липевачица и есна Реджепова, значи прво ќе Индија ги е. Викамо ќе те овиди. Кија, диме внуце, кога ме пинаки чај.
On tad u to vreme stigo iz Nemačke, ja bila sam ovde i...
She was here and in that time he came from Germany.
Kad je došao, meni se sviđao i tako smo se...
So, first time she saw him, she fell in love with him and they then started contacting and they saw...
When his wife got pregnant...
Ja sam rekao, ako staneš... Трудно е, съм рекол, тай дан, че има станеш, то значи само сваки дан, значи да се весели, значи музика,
весел
да бъде.
He promised his wife, the same day they find out she is pregnant, he will always be happy, starting from that day and head.
140 дана морала сам то са белом марамо, да идем наполе кад изађем на мракону, знаш. Онда калука и бели лук, бели лук.
They have to carry garlic, like...
Kako se zove, ono je džik, radio ono uročivi, to...
And then something blue with garlic for evil eyes. Then she always had to wear red thing or something on her head, because it's good luck for the baby.
It's very interesting. I hired 40 gypsies in Niš, Serbia to clean up a Jewish cemetery for me. We had to take out thousands of tons of waste. You know, the Jews didn't come back after the war. Their cemetery was used as a garbage dump. Some Jews wanted me to clean it up for them. And so I hired 40 gypsies to do the job. Every man over the age of 35 or 40 could sign his wage receipt every day, could sign his name, could read and write, but those under the age of 35 could not read or write or even sign their own name. You know, it shows you that their fathers were literate, but today, because of the economic conditions, because of the breakup of Yugoslavia, because of the closing of the factories, this generation has completely become illiterate. In Niš, in 1948, the main gypsy neighborhood was in the center of town, across from the fort, the Turkish fort, and very valuable real estate. Although the gypsies were living in pretty poor houses made out of mud bricks, but it was the most valuable real estate in the center of town. And a flood occurred and most of their homes were destroyed, and the government, instead of letting them rebuild, chased them out of the city. Many had documents to their property but were never compensated. And the government then built nice apartments for the army officers on the gypsy property. The gypsies were just trucked off to the villages to find their own way. Many of them came back to Niš, saw that the Jewish cemetery was abandoned, so they started building their homes over the Jewish grave.
How long have the Roma been looking for a home? Lost to the ages, this is a story of displacement, or migration, beginning many centuries ago in India.
You may speak English, no English?
Ne. Ste našli kuću.
Your name?
Violeta.
Violeta. And her name?
Jovana.
Jovana.
Irena.
Irena. All Romani?
Da.
India?
India.
India? India? Da. India.
Da. Ej! Kiki! Je li gotovo?
Ajte koliki.
Ja pravim to, ja.
Kad si mi bol bre, pala! Kad si mi bol bre! Jan, put!
Ona
je vakrena
kateke,
ona je
dva šunđami, je dva umirka, dva kove, dva škola se kina. Da je amen romaki tingi. Znači, amen je prava i njantiske poreklo k tingi. Znači, amen na dva i verovina i sa.
The old man said that they never heard the story of the religion, that they are coming. Always they have heard from old people that they are coming from India. Don't know exactly the place, but just from India. She said that our ancestors are from there, and we are from India.
Ima vrste roma.
Ne je vitnjen, amena.
A vitnjen je tekilaža koja je vitnjen. Ne razumijem, amena dva, na. Znači, Да, съм е нормално, това се сотреба.
Набешаме едно всичко.
Значи,
идеш... Марси, трин, камера.
Беба къде си имам? Увечва сир. Ножо, свено тхар. И бивки не са вече. Те надара метлица, ако те метла, те на шенолатар. Те надара
вена, те на... Самовиле.
Не, а дала и бай, а дала бивки, дала чарья си си имам кеда чватала шаранда.
Шапие?
И очивала кеда стопала по чеката, като чека макала.
Разпорите. А ленди да си кеда, и чам ги си на
кеда. Пай я менди?
She said when the baby is born, first you must put the mother puts necklace.
No. The drama.
It is a necklace made from the garlic, and then you put some garlic under the baby's pillow, some branches from the broom, red thread, and a knife. But use two black stuff to put on baby's forehead.
For what?
For evil eyes.
Я ела ти пиренца,